Okay, welcome to the 12th leg. It's me from Becky Lee to Toleg Nero on the East Coast. It's a longish flight, we better get underway. Climbing up to climbing through. So as we let me just test that sound volume. Sound volume. Oh, there we go. That's better. Yeah, I should be able to hear my voice a little bit more loudly now. It's a bit quiet sometimes, as my daughter's asleep, so I can't shout. About to whisper, more or less. Hopefully that will help. So we are flying to Tulloch Narrow, which is leg 12 of this tour. It is on the sort of southeast coast, so it should make for quite a scenic arrival. So we're levelling off at 5,000 feet. A few more mountains about now, and trees. We're heading towards the green side of Madagascar. Looking forward to seeing what we find on arrival. So the new update is out featuring France, Netherlands, and Belgium, I believe. World update. Let's have a look. See what we get. Update 4 details. Yeah, Benelux, so Luxembourg, Netherlands, Belgium, and then also France. So you get Rotterdam, The Hague, Nice, updates, and over 100 airports. Great to see this simulator evolving, it really is. Obviously there's weather that needs to be fixed. They've acknowledged that and saying they're going to be working to invest more in that, so I look forward to seeing what that brings. We've already seen the capability of the weather engine, I think it's just a case of giving it more accurate depiction. It's, I'm certainly excited about the future of this simulator, that's for sure. Journey across Madagascar. It's a little error in the scenery down there. You do get these here and there. You can see it's sort of like a default square. Ooh, that's a big heavy stutter as well. That's something that wasn't present before the update. I like the updates, I kind of almost dread them as well, because invariably they break something. Such is a complex nature. I guess we just have some missing satellite data there, so it's a shame to see it look like that. I think you can perhaps see a little bit of cloud. They've just blobbed it over in green, which, yeah. First one of those I've noticed in Madagascar, to be honest. Nice mountains. Starting to get a bit more mountainous again now. We had a couple of lakes where I already mentioned it's just so flat. always like to see some hills and mountains. That's not to say flat areas can't be beautiful in their own right, but I've always just loved the hills and the mountains. Is definitely back to looking normal, good. Some bigger hills there. So about 70 miles to go. Track. So yeah, like 12, we are pretty much on the halfway mark of this tour. see the sea yet, possibly just in the far distance there. Got some real dramatic hills and mountains there, aren't there? Look at that one. Let's pop outside, have a little look round, shall we? Finally seeing a different side of Madagascar. Quite amazing, isn't it? Really amazing country. Yeah, it's really really enjoyable discovering it. Okay, how far out are we now? 45 nautical miles out. Getting closer. We're going to be so close to that mountain that's right ahead. I was almost tempted to take a little. There's quite an imposing mountain range over there. Finally, finally, we're getting to. So we're flying into FMSD. See the sea finally. It's over there. Imposing mountain range. I do like it. As you can see, we're just off to the side of said mountains. out. That is some impressive landscape. Clouds over it as well, looking lovely, aren't they? See here, the mountains of Madagascar. So the remaining lakes will see us head back north. The remaining 11 lakes will see us head back north up the east coast of Madagascar. We'll have a bit of a crosswind no matter how we approach this. So we come down past these mountains, work our way up the coast. Looks for me a treat. Very scenic. This is how I expected pretty much all of Madagascar to look like. So I was quite surprised by the vast plains we flew over in the early legs. It's gone up a bit. Keep an eye on that. That's the airfield there. Have it in sight. The QNH. Let's decrease our rate of descent a little bit more. Throttle right back. has, hasn't he? And flying these approaches. It's amazing that runway looks a bit wonky. That's better. Yeah, pretty much headwind as a result. Hey, pappies. Ah, that's why, look, that's that sort of tarmac-y bit coming out from it. Beautiful, apart from veering off the runway as soon as I touch down. Should be a taxiway off the side here somewhere, no? God, it really wants to throw me off the runway, doesn't it? There we go. Welcome to Tolaganero. Even now it still doesn't like turning left. So this about brings us to the end of this leg. I hope you enjoyed it. That's why. Explains it perfectly. See how the touchdown actually went. Oh, beautiful touchdown again. It's a shame it went skidding off the runway like that. So quick. So I nailed that. It's a shame. We're at that angle. Anyway, that brings us to the end of this flight.